What's going on, buddy? It's Caleb, and yeah, I don't have much time to talk. Yeah, there's already guys shooting at me. Okay, I just gotta get out of here real quick.
Starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlement and see if I can locate the Miller of Autumn's
crest. Yeah, I think there's more of those alien
if
things
the ship's
here.
Fusion reactors are still relatively intact. We can use them to destroy Haven.
Dang it! I died again!
Look out!
Yeah, this is not an easy mission. This is nowhere near easy. Okay. I should probably... Yeah, I got that one down. Okay.
The monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat too risky. An explosion of sufficient size would help to stabilize the wind and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. As long as the fusion reactors go critical, would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlement. See if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Yeah, I think I'm pretty much done for it, yeah. Oh, wait. That should scare him. The cock of my shotgun. That should scare him. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything here. Nothing I can do there. I'm definitely gonna have to use these shields.
Thank you.
just remember, watch where you throw grenades. You don't want to throw them against a shield or anything.
I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power of these are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we gather to a power, the monitor will need to repair before Halo can use it. That should buy us some time.
Okay, we need to get out of here. Okay, alright. Ah!
The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range.
Oh, so we go up the little stair thing.
Damage or destroy these
canyons, I missed that.
The monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator. The nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Oh yeah, sniper rifle and a shotgun at the same time. What an epic combination. We should head back down. Yeah, we should only use our sniper rifle when we really need it. Luckily, I avoided that grenade. We caught him. Oh, I got 2-1. Holy cow. I killed 2 birds with not 1 stone, but 1 bullet. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to find one of those. Oh, there's one of those things ahead.
commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator.
Jeez, they have such an unfair advantage. Okay. Sure, we have full ammo. Yeah, we should have zoomed with our sniper rifle. In this thing, but fly away. Come right in the chest. Okay. I feel like you can attach a plasma grenade on one of these things. Yeah, they got me. I'm done. I am done for. We should look for a plasma gun from one of the other guys. I hope there's a plasma gun around here somewhere. Didn't have one? That's it. Let's get back in the Banshee real quick. Let's fly to an area we've already been to. Like down here. But I think the enemies are gone here. We should go back down there, actually. Down to the little pyramid thing we were just at. Alright. Do we change up a plasma pistol? Yes. Sorry, but we had to give up our sniper rifle and our shotgun, which kind of sucks, but these alien weapons work really well against those little flying things. We should use the plasma pistol first. Yep, the other things are. You have to take those things down. Yeah, I thought there was one more, but there's two more. Yes, we took that thing down. Where do we go now? I should look around where we need to go next. Okay, things are vibrating. Yeah, I think we need to get out of here. I think we need to get out of from where we came from. I could just find that door. Okay.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav pole when we get closer.
There's the other pulse generator. I just realized my Banshee is a bit. I think we're all good on this part. Yeah, I think this gun is fine. I think it can be used a little more. Alright. Alright, I already got another plasma rifle. Alright, took care of him. These things again. Great. Yeah, I saw that you had an assault rifle. So I'm gonna take care of these guys. Dang it! Then I'm dead like that. Okay. So I'm going to wrap it up here, guys. I'm going to take care of the rest of the mission off camera. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and a subscribe. Anyways, I will see you next time.